Hello students, we are given a question here. When going to from anatomical position to standing on tiptoes, the position of several joints